The current Prime Minister of Russia is Mikhail Mishustin. He assumed office on January 16, 2020, succeeding Dmitry Medvedev. Mishustin is known for his background in economics and previously served as the head of the Federal Tax Service.